During World War II, I volunteered for Operation Rebirth, a program designed to create physically superior soldiers. Unfortunately, I was the program's only success, because the head scientist was assassinated. I was quickly moved to the front lines, along with my sidekick, Bucky. We won many a battle, until toward the end of the war, there was a mishap, and I fell into the freezing waters of the Atlantic. It wasn't until many decades later that I was found and thought out. Since that time, I have fought many a villain, but perhaps the one I find most troublesome is Winter Soldier. Take, for instance, the time he tried to cripple the helicarrier.
You lose. give up.
Him.
So, you disarm my bombs, old man? You always were lucky. Who else could have survived falling into the ocean and then be thawed out decades later?
This is insane, Winter Soldier. Why are you launching that nuclear missile?
It's my mission. And as I remember, missions were always the most important thing to you. No matter who had to die to accomplish them.
I won't let you do this.
Ha! I've got the only key to deactivate it. All you can do is delay the launch with the proper console sequence. But you don't even know the correct order. Give up, Cap. It's over.
You know me better than that, kid.
Yeah, I suppose I do. So let's finish this, old man. I've got a city to nuke.
16 seconds remaining. Seconds remaining. launch terminated.
Maybe Winter Soldier was right. Maybe I am lucky. I can only hope my luck holds out the next time I have to face him.